I'm kinda scared of the academy. I think that my parents are proud of me. I just wish I knew how to be comfortable here. I never feel like I'm allowed to breathe. Rubbing shoulders with these old nerds, rocking sweater vests in their office hours, eating hors d'oeuvres while I soul search, trying to make some sense of the ivory tower. Feeling sober, am I just a coward or a poser? I don't really doubt it, or a soldier. Books and holsters, but the setting sucks. I can't fight the power cause they write books nobody reads, for these white folks that they trying to please. Recycle all the right quotes, trying to cite blokes, say my cup of tea, eating Chex Mix, feeling helpless. I really miss my fucking ex, it's such a mind fuck, cause we never talk, yet we still share a fucking Netflix. And every day I apologize to the poor kid that we never had. The emotion of the whole thing make me so sick. It's fucking sad, what you don't get is how focused that I had to be, cause you couldn't provide. Mad at me cause I'm losing my mind, had to leave at a terrible time. Prednisone, I could barely breathe, now the pressure gone, but I barely sleep. So I ring the phone, but you don't respond, had to put myself in some therapy. Now my therapist, she take care of me, yeah. Like Sierra Mist, things are clear to see. Now I'm seeing the word in 1080p, yeah. Now I'm seeing my word in 1080p.
Give me a call when you can. I hope you're doing fine. Well, considering the situation, but at least there's clarity on certain things. You have explanation of the strange, unusual behavior.
Been a few months since the last verse. Since I called you bad words, I went ahead and got my master's. I trimmed the last of my relaxers, so my fro big, got some more gigs. My cell phone says I'm roaming, cause I'm on tour, I want more. Forget home, so I go big. I was taking pills up in the bathroom, ended up alone in grad school. I'm Mario, I busted ass, but my prize is sitting in another castle. In a tight spot, trying to disappear. I will write songs for my friends to hear. I'm trying to keep my lights on, I'm a Nikon, that was crystal clear. Opportunity is at my doorstep, so I'm moving back up on the horse leg. It's the first time I ever wore specs, now I do my thing like life's a Rorschach. I see things nobody sees, since my bee stings turned to double D's. I'm conceding that my feelings is amazing, now I'm loving me. I could give it up, but where's the fun in that? Gotta live it up or you will never laugh. Life's a box of chocolates with a lot of options, gotta keep it rocking like a rumble pack. The first letter of your first name makes your name emerge when I search things, and it hurts me, but I guarantee that without you, I'm a better me. Now I see the past with some clarity, yeah. Glad I took my ass to some therapy. Now I'm seeing the world in 1080p. Now I'm seeing my world in 1080p.
Telling you I love you when you're taking from me part, and then cutting relation when following the advice of these people. So it's not easy, but at least you have that sense of your worth is protected. It's not playing with your heart at will, struggling, okay? Doesn't admit your own pain, but at least you have a sense of what is going on, okay? Give me a call, sugar.